What's up everybody, it's AJM and today we're going to be playing my new game, Mafia 3, which also actually only came out today too for those of you who do not know. It's finally all installed and ready to play and I'm very excited to be making this video. Alright, so I'm just going to set the display edges here. Okay, I want it a bit bigger, a bit wider as well, I think. Yeah, about there. Alright. So, make it so the Mafia logo is barely visible. Alright, about there. I'm English. I want the text in English, and I guess I'm going to put the subtitles on so you guys can read along. Alright, yep, I agree. Oh, I'm so excited to play this. I think I'll go with the preset stuff on the difficulties. If it's too easy or too hard, I'll just change the difficulty to an easier or harder difficulty, I guess. For a moment then, I could have sworn this looked like the docks off GTA 5. You know when you're playing online and you get that call like to go deliver a car? I swear that looks like the place you take it to.
A modern city with traditional southern values.
I underestimated how far he was going to go. What he was willing to do.
Visit the historic French Ward and enjoy local cuisine at one of our five-star restaurants.
Killing them wasn't enough. Lincoln Clay was using them to send a message.
Or spend the afternoon in the bayou and take in its natural splendor.
Sal Marcano had no idea what he was going to unleash.
New Bordeaux. Safe. Family-oriented fun. Make it your next vacation destination.
This city survived the War of 1812, the Civil War, and God knows how many hurricanes. But when Lincoln Clay went after the mob, he inflicted more damage than all the wars and hurricanes combined.
Lincoln's mother abandoned him in 1947, a couple of years after he was born. His mother, I heard she was Dominican. I always figured his father was white, maybe even Italian. Not that it mattered. Back then, if you looked black, you black. Same as today, I suppose. He stayed at the orphanage until 1958.
When did you meet Lincoln Clay?
1966. I was running black ops out of Laos on behalf of the CIA. He was loaned out to me via joint CIA-DOD task force.
He was a quiet boy. Good boy.
Two Purple Hearts, a Bronze Star, and the Distinguished Service Cross. He served his country with honor and distinction.
After the city closed the orphanage, he fell in with Sammy Robinson. Sammy ran the black mob over in Delray Hollow. I can't can't say I approve. But often colored boys didn't have a lot of options back then. Boys like Lincoln, ones who've been abandoned, they're always looking for a home. Always looking for a place to belong. I think he thought he'd find it in the army. Thing is, once that's lost, you can never get it back again. When he returned from the war, Lincoln ended back up over at Sammy's. Now Sammy owed the Italian mob a whole lot of money, and he needed Lincoln's help. It's a damn shame what happened. It breaks my heart.
Still say this is the craziest goddamn thing I ever heard. Using real money to rob the feds.
Well, hell, man, not like this is our cash. This all came from Skeletta. Besides, peanuts compared to what we're gonna haul out of there.
Is everything we need to burn?
Yeah, that's it. I grab the keys to the truck, then we can get the fuck out of here.
All right, why take the chance? Pick up the keys.
Lincoln,
all right, how do I sprint? Is it? No, that's not to sprint. Oh shit, you have to hold it, okay. Jeez, what happened there? Alright, let's go get these keys then. I wonder if I can do anything to these, like if I can punch them or something. Oh shit, got a gun. Oh shit.
Goddamn. We should get going. You got the keys so you can drive.
Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Alright, how do I get in this? Can I get through like this gap or something? What about this? Oh shit, what about this one? Oh fuck. How the fuck am I meant to get in this thing? Am I being a retard or?
You get a move
on. I can't get inside it. Oh no. Wow, there's a fucking door. I was being a fucking retard. It's actually really hard to kind of see. I can only see like a little bit. I think I made it too dark.
Take it easy heading to town. We don't need the cops.
Shit, I went too far. I'm stuck. Now I'm stuck.
The old man wanted us to keep one of the guards alive, help throw the feds off the trail.
Oh, finally.
I take a chance. Christ. Besides, if I learn anything from being over in Nam, someone's willing to flip sides once, they're probably willing to do it a second time.
Alright, so I've got to go to the Federal Reserve. And I feel like it might be a little far away, might not be, we might be in for a bit of a drive. Either way, it don't matter.
Damn right I do. That's how they got Al Capone, and I ain't going to prison for no fucking time.
I just missed a turning. Oh god.
We on the coast of Quain.
Thought I was stuck again for a moment there.
Evacuating the civvies for Charlie overran everything. Anyway, we get him onto a medical ship.
All right, next corner it comes. I'll make sure I do it good this
time.
She's
got a baby in one hand and the leash to a pig in the other. She starts up the ramp and the MP stops her and tells her, you can only bring one thing on board. So she tosses the baby into the water. MP goes ape. Tells someone dive in after the kid, starts screaming at the woman, wants to know what the fuck she's thinking. You know what she says to him? She says, I can always have another baby.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Hey man, you asked.
Yeah, but I thought you were gonna tell me something about some goofy dick blown off or something. I mean, god damn.
It's not a fault. It's not like you think. The conditions over there, man. Jesus Christ.
What did I say though? I said next corner that comes, I'm going to take it really well. And what did I do? I think I've done it really well anyway. I might have took out a lamppost or a sign or I don't know. I took out something, but it don't matter because I'm a really good driver. I mean, I only crashed about 4 times so far, so I'm obviously really good. So did anybody else get this game today? If you did, how are you finding it so far? Like, you enjoying it? I'm enjoying it quite a bit, you know, it's quite fun. I haven't really played much of it, but I'm liking it so far. Oh shit. Fucking hell, man. I am such a good driver. I mean, like, I know that after people see this, they would love to get in the passenger seat of my car.
I'll just leave it under the seat.
They'd feel completely safe. We're actually there now as well, which is quite good, I think. Yeah. Fuck, I drove past it. Alright, well, we were there at least.
Back it up to the loading dock.
Some of these fellas might get a little rough with the language and...
Well, ain't like I never been called nigger before.
Nah, I know, but I'm just saying, if I go along with it, ain't nothing personal.
The only thing I care about is getting our hands on that money.
Alright, so I think I go to the right down here. There's a waypoint thing. The door as well. It kind of looks like it's inside. Yeah, I think it's this one here.
Here we go.
Yeah, it's this one.
Put your IDs up the glass.
We're part of the Boeing crew.
The fuck's this shitheel doing here?
Affirmative action. You know how it is.
Old country is spinning around a goddamn toilet.
God, that's a little harsh.
You can follow me. As for you, go on and grab those bags off the truck. You'll be carrying them to the burning room. How much y'all bring in?
Oh, they make me take the money, huh?
$1,546. Small bills, mostly.
I'll let Miss Gale call up your office when we're done. She'll confirm the delivery.
Appreciate it.
You need to check that scatter gun. You packing anything?
Still in training.
Good. One less goddamn thing for me to worry about.
You can pick it up on the way out.
Buying rooms down in the cellar. This way.
No, I let this guy go in front.
I ain't seen y'all around these parts before.
Y'all's over in Georgia for a while. He just got out the service.
My cousin's been trying to get on here for over a year now. Was in the Navy for 2 tours. Got medals falling out of his ass. Government tells him thanks, but no thanks.
That's a crock of shit if I ever heard one.
Sad day when a God-fearing white man can't get a job. It ain't your nigga who staggers in his hide on the spot.
I didn't even know what was happening for a moment then. It didn't even look like he was gonna open them doors.
Fuck you! Christ, look at that. Didn't know y'all held that much gold.
Yeah, Washington's been shuffling around on account of the war. It's here, then it gets sent to Dallas, then it comes back. Yeah, it doesn't make a lick of goddamn sense. Here we are. Put those bags on the table there.
Never done this detail before. Figured it'd be bigger.
I guess the job done. Only time there's a problem is when the flue clogs up.
Here's some guy come around the house trying to switch me over to oil. Told him I wasn't interested.
Thank God I get to murder this guy.
God, that guy was an asshole.
We need to move. Danny and Ellis should be coming up any time now.
Alright, give me a second.
Come on, though. They would hear that door being opened. They would. Take care of those guards. Keep your They'd even hear it now. They'd definitely have heard it by now.
You know what the fuck I'm doing.
What the hell? I can't move. Is my game froze? What the hell? Oh, nah, come on. You can't be serious. Oh, shit. I just had to press the buttons again. Fuck, man. I thought my game froze then. That would have sucked. Alright, I had to take cover. I gotta try and get around to this one now. Shit, he's turning. Them the right to a 30-day notice. That's how we supposed to find a new place in 2 weeks. I got zip over here. Am I able to be seen in this or no? I don't even think. I'm not sure. Christ. Oh shit, there's a gun there. Not bad.
Oh, I hope this combination skeletor got us is legit. Well, I'll be damned. All right, go for it, Godzilla.
Holy fucking shit.
It's beautiful. So much money there.
All right, I'm gonna take care of this room. You see what you can get from outside. Once these boys punch you with that drill, we're gonna start throwing this down.
Fucking hell, Lincoln!
You triggered the fucking alarm?
Shit, I didn't know. Oh shit, he triggered it.
Different system. All right, we're gonna hold off the guards until Danny's done drilling. Hey.
All right, well, I picked up a gun early. There's a shotgun there as well. Yes, that's sick. I keep forgetting the buttons. Quite an alright range on it as well. Ah, lucky bastard. Mate, the range on the shotgun's incredible. Mate, all one bullet kills as well. All one shot kill. Well, I need you, alright. I don't think... Yeah, I'm right. This pistol don't auto-aim. It don't lock on. Mate, I almost died.
Out of here is if we get the weapon stored in.
Oh, and their ammo.
Bust the door open. I'll watch our asses.
Oh, I don't think they dropped anything.
Oh, man,
Fuck! Come on, help me!
Give me that damn thing.
Come on, give me it. You fucking pussy. Alright, yeah, this seems kind of easy enough. Shit, what button was it again? Oh, I got it. Alright. Oh, too late. Way too early. Alright, I'll get this time. Yes. Mate, look at that gun. I want that as well. Oh, there's a shotgun on the floor. Oh! Fuck that, I want that, yeah. Fuck the shotgun.
Shit, man, these guys ain't fucking around.
Face way worse than this over in Nam. Little smoke don't mean shit. Stay close to the vault, watch for the drill. I'll deal with these assholes.
They're killable.
Well, Sammy had men all over the place. And one of them worked at a cleaner's and stole the uniforms Georgie Marcano and Lincoln Clay wore on the day of the robbery. Another one was a janitor at the Federal Reserve, and he provided a rough layout. The robbery of the Federal Reserve was timed perfectly, and none of it would have been possible without the involvement of Sammy Robinson, Lincoln Clay, and the rest of the black mob.
So that there was the end of the mission, and we'll conclude the first ever episode of my Mafia 3 series going onto my channel. Hopefully you all enjoyed. Leave a like if you do. Subscribe if you're new. It really means a lot and helps me out a lot too. Thank you all for watching. It's been AJM, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.